Okay. So, from Jersey, right? And I was hyped about coming to the South because I went to school in North Carolina. And we used to come to Atlanta. Like, that was our going to, like, Vegas or something. Let's go to the A. And just post up on Morehouse campus, like, hey! How many credit hours you got? But I love the South. I love how y'all speak to people. I love how I'm sugar, honey, baby. Do you need some more sweet tea? Because up north, what you want?
That's right.
We don't have nothing sweet here. We got Coke and water. Traded in my cheesesteaks and water ice for sweet tea and fine memorable. Accents. Okay, this person. You're not going to go into that. So we're going to get to the next piece. Because I can talk about these men out here all day. Low key pimping out, y'all. I'm like, I'm going to make the show. So, I'm going to go with the hot topic. This ain't your land, nigga. This ain't your land, nigga. We just use your body to fertilize it, my nigga. See, black blood spills like fine wine on the seven shot stress at the summer jubilee. So sick of saying, give us free. But wait a minute, you're still three-fifths, and your three-fifths ain't shit. But you talking about I am a man. How long am I to tell you that I am a man? But they'll kill you. And they'll say that even though you had your hands up, you were butt naked, and guess what? You did it. And you deserve to die. I'm more than a hashtag. How does hands up, don't shoot get me to where I need to be? Because that sounds like a surrender to me. Nah, B, I fight. See, I come from a line of warriors. See, I got African Zulu blood running through my veins. So don't think I'm going to quit. I'm going to let you take me out in vain. No. But they kill you. They are afraid of your melanin and the fact that you might wake up one day and might realize who you are one day. They might find out that you are really king. So what do I do to keep you from realizing that you're a great? I call you a nigga, give you minimalized jobs, and say you'll never make it. I rip your dreams out of you before you have a chance to even dream. See, I know what happens to a dream deferred. They just call nigga and tell you that you can only flip birds. But I'm flipping these words. So I figure since God gave me this gift, I'm going to uplift and empower my people. All lift up, oh ye mighty people. Martin Garvey syndrome in my brain. I wish you knew you were more than just your name. Not nigga, not darky, not ignorant, not corner boy, not track boy, not baby father, baby daddy, whatever they may call you. I call you king because when I see you, I see royalty. Yeah. But hands up, don't shoot. Please don't shoot me because I have a dream. But I heard the last nigga that had a dream got shot, so maybe I'll put my hands down. But I keep trucking on by any means necessary because you will not X me out. I will keep going. But it's so hard because you heard about the black guy that died yesterday. No, not that one, the other one. No, not him, but the other one. I heard he died in Detroit, but maybe he died in Florida. Oh, wait, maybe it was Ferguson, but I'm so mad, son. Because I don't understand how many more we have to lose. Because I have to fight for my right to make you realize I'm a human. But the blood runs through the streets, and we just go on screaming, trying to march, trying to keep dreaming, but this is what happens to a dream deferred. It gets his brains busted out on the side of the curb, and we don't give a fuck. Pause. We keep going, we want to keep going, but it's hard when you've been struggling since you got on this land, man. See, I'm from Africa. Not Africa adjacent, not Africa light, but I'm Africa. I'm the blackest thing of night, but I'm the universe, stars and melanin. You should understand that I am rhyme and verse, but it's very hard when they tell me I am not worth it. Even though I build everything that you do, I'm not worth anything to you. So black man, I know you don't hear it regularly, and so much. Thus far, they've been ripping you into pieces, but I love you regularly. Yes. Black man, I love you regularly. When's the last time you told your black man you love him on the regular?
That's right.
Because maybe if we put love into our men, they will understand they're more than just a hashtag and chalk outlines. Chalk outlines. I'm so sick of seeing chalk outlines. And sometimes Zimmerman keeps getting arrested, but keeps getting off. And he keeps going, but somehow Trayvon's mama really can't move on. Because I wonder every time she sees another dead black man that she sees her son, I wonder how it feels to know he's never coming home. But I know my worth is more than that of Skittles and iced tea. But I'm so sick of screaming, give us free. Thank you.